difficult for a family to say goodbye to your loved ones, but it's much more difficult when there's so many questions that come out of the circumstances around his death. But today we're here to be together as a community. A tremendous tribute from the Somali community itself by all of your presence here today.
I'm humbled and thankful to have the opportunity to celebrate the life of Mr. Abdi with you today. Last month I lost my father, and during the funeral ceremony someone came up to me and hugged me and said the pain of your loss will last a long time, but the memories will last forever. I offer my sincerest condolences to the Abdi family, to the greater Somali and Canadian community, and to all members of the Muslim faith.
I look forward, along with all my colleagues up here, working with you every single day to make sure that we build even a stronger community and stronger city where everybody is loved, everybody is respected, and a tragedy like the one our brother Abdirahman